모듈로 서모 believing in myself more, to being consistent, and yeah, having a better relationship with God, and yeah, praying that all my dreams and wishes do come true. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're a 10 subscriber, thank you for coming back, and if you're new here, thank you for joining the family. I'm actually so stressed because I was supposed to go install my hair at this other salon, and then I changed my mind this morning. I'm like, actually, maybe I can do it myself. And so I'm going to do a birthday photo shoot. It's my birthday in like 2 days, on the 6th of June. I need to be ready in like an hour. So I don't know, like, and I still have a lot to do. So I still have to go buy champagne. You guys will understand what I'm saying, you need to buy champagne when you see the pictures. You're probably gonna see the pictures before this gets uploaded. But yeah, I am so stressed because, like, one thing about me, I'm just like, so hey, but look at me now, and I'm late. Like, I'm not late, but like, I have like an hour left, and I don't even think I'm gonna make it. So yeah, and I should have went. Like, I literally should have went. My appointment was supposed to be around 10, right now it's like 12. So I think this was such a bad idea. If in Gebekile Saloon, I would probably be on time and my things would be going in order, but because I don't even know why I did what I did, but anyway, yeah, get ready with me. Basically, get ready with me. Hopefully this comes out, because I'm already panicking and it doesn't seem as if it's going to work, but let's just see. Ever since I left this video, okay, maybe it is coming together. Okay. Because there are like a camel pill, and everyone, it seems like it's coming together. But like in front, I maybe I should just iron it to make it flat and then see. Or wagwan. And I don't know where my straightener is, so I'm just gonna use an iron.
You know, I just had my way of
I know.
What's that sound?
We just can't.
I mean, it is. Maybe because of the wax stick. You see, a girl with a plan. A girl with a plan. I was so stressed because next owner, I don't know where I left my straightener. So, Pona. But what's stressing me is the ends. This week, I'm gonna do this. More too close, or more? Oh, washa a girl with a plan. A girl with a what? A prince comes and asks his girls. Was that you blind? Honestly, guys. Musadiki. Ooh, not my hair coming together. Let me just finish doing my wig and then I'll show you guys the final product. So yeah. I'm gonna tell you that I was a savage. This was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. Oh, Mudim. Promise. Nothing I soul. My level, we're doing this. Doing this, baby girl. Why is it not coming out? It didn't come out. Okay.
So this is what we're having.
Mm-hmm. Just got back home and yeah, I really had a great day. Let me pour myself something to drink. Can't believe that I'm 25. Yo, guys, at about 12 old, we're really aging. Hey, like, but yeah, here's to to success. Believing in myself more, to being consistent, and yeah, having a better relationship with God, and yeah, praying that all my dreams and wishes do come true. Yeah, this is like, this age is overwhelming me because I'm like, ugh. But anyway, I'm really grateful, so grateful for all the people in my life, my friends, my family, for making this day special. So yeah, happy birthday to me. Ding, ding. Yeah. Oh, and also the other day, the day that I went to do my shoot, I was too scared to actually ask the Uber driver to thingy to what I forgot to do. You know, like, but somehow, and also I was going to a place where I don't even know. So I just wanted to get there safe, you know. So, but yeah, I really tried vlogging, but yeah, even though it's not the way that I wanted, and also I'd forget sometimes, although actually I am vlogging. But anyway, guys, yeah, let me show you guys what I wore today, my outfit. Put you guys here, so that you can see, this is what I wore. Oh my god, I just wore these jeans and you guys probably not see it. This is what I wore. Okay, bye guys, see you tomorrow. Yeah.